know, they cut your finger and some blood drops on the floor, and basically, you know, you take an oath that you're devoting your life or giving your life to La Cosa Nostra. If you violate the oath, you pay for it with your life.
You never really leave the organized crime world